Hello everyone, this is Millie Sakamaki here, and today we're gonna play Sims 4. Now, I am not sure what type of family to create, but I was thinking maybe more of course this has to happen. Gray, you gotta relax. All right. We're gonna create our own household. Wait, hold on. Crap. No, get out of this. Get out of this. Exit, create a sim. Real quick, I need to go here real quick. Who do I have here? Alright, I have my FNAF people, and then my Soul Eater. I'm trying to see how many people I have. These things, I really want these. Yeah, it requires all this crap, and I can't get those. As a child in one of my places. Okay, we're gonna create a new sim. This sim is gonna be in Ayano. I'm not gonna make her a teen because I don't like making teens. So I would say she would mostly be with the soulmate. She can be a genius.
Hell no. I know.
I don't like the makeup on her. Insane.
Zagu.
Mostly, I believe I see her as
Gedna.
ambitious. Now, I do got some mods, some things, and this is what I'm gonna use for Ayano. Was her eyes. Alright, I should know this, but I don't, apparently. Won't you a picture or something? There we go. So they're completely just. Well, I'm just gonna go to makeup and wait, that's my diabolic lovers. I really need to. Does I? Just looks perfect this way. Now time for the eye outfit. These are probably the only things that we could find for them, so. These are the rivals. She just have normal black ones, right? I'm acting like I don't even know. I don't know if I really do. Oh, she has black ones, okay. One black stockings. That's baby. Vomit. That's not useful. Is that useful?
Huh.
Not really. I should have got stockings or something. I'll use these or something. I don't know how to fix your nose. Color. So this is Ayana. Oh wait. I need to I don't have enough shoes like that, so improvise. And also I can add this. Give her a bloody knife. Make her blood. Ayano, Aishi. Next person is gonna be female. Can we randomize that?
Sarpava Chorg.
I'll work with that. This will be Osana Najimi. Najimi, Najimi, whatever, however you want to say it. The voice is already good enough. Now, what does she want exactly? What is her aspiration? I like the male rivals, everyone. Yeah. Alrighty. Osana Najimi. Appearance. This used to be how she used to look. It's Tunzai. She's alright. We're gonna go with the traits real quick. And I'm gonna say self-assured. So she's always confident.
Oh yeah.
Now I don't have a place for these guys to live. But that will be in the next video. I'm gonna look through all these. Ambitious. She also ambitious or so. She's mean. That's the weirdest. And she's tuned today. Treats someone before eventually warming up and becoming sweeter. Regardless of Osana's rudeness and Senpai's ignorance, Osana is still very considerate. May not be a good friend too. I'm not sure what to go with. I guess just go with that because I don't know. Almost sound like she's a baka. so. Alrighty, I gotta look at, like, Osana while doing this, because this is not really going good for me right now. I'm sorry, guys, this is gonna be a long video, but I'm not really good with this. Both of these are working. Something orange. More like it. With makeup and we're gonna go with the like uniform once in a while. If I can get where the there it is. I might, let's see. I'm sorry if I'm not talking as much, but I'm kind of not really wanting to talk so much. Alrighty. And just to add for what sounds different. Oh wait. I need to change the shoes as well. Sana, what have I done? I mean, that's the only hair I could really get. I couldn't get her actual hair because when I try, it just doesn't work. Give her those type of shoes, yeah. Those are perfect, Osana. I really don't like Osana, for real. In the whole entire game, I really don't like her. I actually hope. Hold on, let me look through the hair real quick. Yeah, I got. But this is only gonna be an episode with all the others, honestly. So we're gonna have Osana and like just a few rivals. I mean, we'll have like okay, we'll have Ayano, we'll have Osana. Sim 3. We're gonna have Senpai. I want to make Senpai look better.
Nobi. Antrip, California.
What a cute day. Shiflita am soon.
You know what? That's gonna work. Taro. Yamada. But we're gonna do slash Senpai in his name because people call him Senpai a lot. Now, him. I think he just, I don't know, he likes reading books a lot. So I'll probably go with that. So, actually, he's a bookworm. He's a, what would you say for senpai? Hold on. Taro. Taro Yamada. Oh, seems like I actually. Did I really just see some Taro Yamada X creator? Those would be interesting to watch. Just read, I guess. Equivalent of John Doe. What? Japanese. Wasn't there someone that was like on Roblox of that? Yeah. There's like a stupid Roblox person of that. Sorry. Now, if I was only able to get like some of the hair that I needed. The frick? He's such a. I don't really like Senpai. I really don't. I like Budo a little bit more. Now. Alright. Appearance, personality, kind, and considerate, so. We're gonna put good. And, well, he loves the outdoors. He truly does. He truly actually likes the outdoors. He will start reading out there, and I swear. It's just, he's an interesting character to really be around. I need to change this eyebrows. I like normal looking eyebrows. I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna speed through this. This is like the only episode that's gonna have me have you show this. Now, his eye color is normal, like Ayano. So. You're a smiling man. Don't. So, your hair. I think I have at least something that kind of fits you. Probably. That kind of fits, but kind of looks stupid at the same. That looks utterly stupid. That looks good enough. I'm trying to look through these. Alright. No. He thinks the outdoors is really relaxing. That's interesting. Because I actually have. It just turns black and then we're going at Senpai. The skin color. Oh my gosh, that face is really actually startling me. It's kind of creepy, to be honest. Just hold on. Now his eyes, they're like staring at me so badly. I don't like him. He looks just not innocent. He doesn't look innocent whatsoever. But we got Taro. Taro Yamada. We gotta change his shoes though. The pants really don't fit. Oh yeah. I could get them. No. There. Now we have Taro. Maybe I can go with. Taro's a dummy. No, I actually like Taro. He's not bad. It's just. Those are the best I'm gonna go with. He doesn't notice Ayano. So, we're gonna. Okay. One last person. Should it be Hanako? Because then I will make her more of a teen.
We daba.
Because making her a child, look at that.
Hashima Genzel.
You know what?
Oh.
Hanako Yamada. Oops. brother, to their siblings, and, you never learn much about Hanako, though. I mean, you kind of do. Yeah, I'm not gonna spell her name wrong. Alrighty. She's so adorable, though. Wait, I don't have anything for Hanako. Okay, Hanako is Senpai's younger sister. Okay, personality. Senpai's little sister was originally going to be cute and innocent, but that was later changed to lewd, jailbirdy, and perverted. These changes were intended to feel less guilty if she was killed. After that, she was changed to extremely clingy, childish, and emotionally dependent on Senpai. She will be happy anime. She will be a happy anime girl. She can't. Okay. Alrighty, well. We know she is, she's childish. And I'll just go with jealous. Just because she just doesn't want her big brother to leave her at all. Now we're just gonna say family. No. You know, we're just gonna say family, honestly, because I don't know. Now, I don't really have any hair for Hanako. I really don't. And I really wish I did. But I really don't. But I guess I could find something that could be at least Hanako-ish. Yes, I have Kokona. I was able to get these, but that was because of Stutter Guy. Well, not this. But, like, the girls, like, hair in here, like, these guys, like, Mio, something like that, evil girl, and all that, I was only able to get those because Stutter Guy actually had them on his thing, and it was easy for me to get. Most of the things I have are either from Stutter Guy, or, like, other things. Like, this is from Stutter Guy. I might do a video of that, but then again, I have already, like, a family of it. Just imagine Hanako having this type of hairdo. I don't know. I don't know how it'd live. That looks like Hanako worthy. You just looked evil! I'm sorry if this video is pretty long, it's just, you know what? I'll get back to you guys in the next episode, in the next video of me finishing these guys off. So then this won't be too long. So I will see you all later. Goodbye.